Sridevi was in Dubai for a family wedding and had stayed back after the ceremonies. Her husband had flown back to Mumbai with her younger daughter Khushi but returned to Dubai to surprise her. The news of her death, first reported at around 3 a.m. Indian time on Sunday, sent shockwaves across the country, with those who knew her at a loss to explain how the star, who was present at several wedding functions in Dubai last week, could suddenly breathe her last. Actor Anupam Kher, neighbor of the Kapoors and Juhu, showed his kind self as he mingled with the media personnel and asked them for tea, coffee, as they had been on duty the entire night after hearing about Sridevi's death. Let's hear what Anupam Kher shared with the media on his thoughts about the evergreen Sridevi.
कुछ लोगों ने आपकी ज़िंदगी को इतना प्रभावित किया होता है बतौर इंसान बतौर एक्टर बतौर एक पर्सनालिटी कि उस शख्सियत के बारे में पास्ट टेंस में बोलना बहुत अजीब लगता है मैं मेरे लिए श्रीदेवी एज एन एक्ट्रेस एज ए पर्सन एज ए फ्रेंड मैंने 16 फिल्मों में काम किया तो हमेशा उनकी मेमोरी मेरे मन में हमेशा जिंदा रहेगी तो मुझे बड़ा अजीब लगता है कि मैं उनके बारे में थी करके बात करूँ इसलिए मैंने आपसे कल से बात नहीं की है बिकॉज इट टेक्स शॉक को भी प्रकट करने के लिए थोड़ा टाइम लगता है बट वी हैव लॉस्ट द बिगेस्ट ह्यूमन बीइंग एंड द बिगेस्ट स्टार ऑफ आवर कंट्री अभी तक यकीन नहीं हो रहा है
However, inconsistencies have appeared in the timeline leading up to actor Sridevi's death. According to Khaleej Times, Sridevi's husband Boney Kapoor went to her room at Jumeirah Emirates Towers Hotel at around 5:30 p.m. on Saturday and chatted with her for around 15 minutes. Sridevi then went to the washroom and after 15 minutes, Kapoor knocked on the door to check on her. When he did not receive any response, he forced the door open and found the actor lying unconscious in the bathtub. The Khaleej Times report said, Kapoor then reportedly called his friends, after which they tried to revive Sridevi, it said. However, there are inconsistencies in the timeline leading up to her death. While initial reports said the first call to the police was made at 9 p.m., the autopsy report says that the time of death was around 10.1 p.m. There is, however, an hour's gap between the official time of death and the first call made to the police, during which no confirmed call to the doctor was made. In fact, Khaleej Times quoted a source in the Indian consulate saying that Sridevi's actual time of death was 11 p.m. The full police report is expected soon. On Monday, the Dubai police recorded Kapoor's statement. Dubai police called in Boney Kapoor to Bar Dubai police station for investigation. The police took his statement, after which he was allowed to go back to his hotel room, sources were quoted as saying by Gulf News. The Dubai government said in a tweet that the police had transferred the case to the Dubai police prosecution, which will carry out regular legal procedures followed in such cases. Dubai police headquarters stated that the death of the Indian actress Sridevi occurred due to drowning in a hotel apartment's bathtub following loss of consciousness. The Dubai government's media office said on Twitter, while more is yet to be known or not, definitely the world has lost a fabulous actor and human being. We just hope Sridevi's death, which has brought out the worst in Indian media, crossing the lines between journalism and exploitation, will come to an end.